We have a bold vision to go, and we do so knowing that space exploration has improved the human condition in countless ways. And it is the partnerships over the last 50 years that have ensured a steady progress in the science, technology, exploration, and discovery for the benefit of all. With America's new directive to put humans on the moon in 2024, NASA is leading the development of exploration capabilities, and we are building a coalition of nations that can help us get to the moon quickly and sustainably together.
Building on the lessons learned from the International Space Station, the key to sustainable lunar missions is establishing an orbiting lunar outpost that we call Gateway.
America will develop and launch Gateway's power propulsion element in the near future. This outpost will be built with open standards to allow collaboration and accessibility with our international and private partners.
The first of these international partnerships is a commitment from Canada to develop advanced robotics uniquely designed for human and robotic missions.
Accelerating the timeline means a lot more focus, means a lot more dedication to the task, and we're up for it.
We are looking to our international partners to develop additional components for Gateway, to include habitation capabilities, airlock, and logistics.
Gateway is a great step towards the future of the human being. It's a great pleasure to collaborate with NASA in that endeavor.
The Gateway is not the end state. It is a piece of a greater mission that will prove how to explore other worlds. With Mars on the horizon, together we can explore more of our solar system, our galaxy, and even the entire universe, and share in the knowledge and advances that will come.
NASA is one of our major cooperation partners in space exploration.
By going together to the moon, forward to the moon, whatever the time span is, the faster the better, that's something I really like.
We welcome a growing list of partners. And through our successes, we will change our perspective on the universe for generations to come. We go together.